Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading into this holiday weekend, we have a beautiful stretch of weather shaping up for us. So a closer look at the forecast heading through today, tomorrow, and even Labor Day itself. We're talking about temperatures in the 70s, a very seasonable stretch, and comes with plenty of sunshine too. Mostly sunny skies expected over these next few days. A closer look at high temperatures today, mid and upper 70s expected for most of the region, especially toward the coast. Mountains, that's where you're going to be a little bit cooler, some 60s, and highs will be closer to 70 degrees there. Low temperatures tonight drop back down into the 40s and 50s again, so a few cool spots towards the foothills and mountains, but not quite as cool as where we got to last night in a couple of places. And you'll notice the storm tracker pretty quiet overall these next few days. So as we head through tonight, we stay mainly clear, but you'll notice as we head into Sunday, there will be the chance for a few more clouds to develop along the international border or in the mountains, and I expect northern Maine to see a few more clouds tomorrow, and that's the best chance for anyone to see a shower in the area. Otherwise, we're staying dry, and I expect the coast will be dry as we head through this weekend. So beautiful weather expected if you want to get outdoors. Even as we head into Monday, we're seeing mainly dry conditions with that sunshine. Our next best chance for rain really doesn't get here until the middle or second half of next week. You'll notice limited chances right up until Wednesday. Thursday, I think, even provides a better opportunity. So that'll be something we have to watch, because we do need that rain. We've been very dry and we have the drought conditions across much of the state. But the 8-day forecast looks great right through Labor Day with that sun, highs in the 70s, a little bit more humid as we head towards the middle of next week. And again, holding on to that chance for showers towards the second half of the week.